Good evening to all of you tuning in on YouTube, and welcome to our third installment, our third and final installment, that is, of the Virtual Advent Organ Series at Holy Cross. Today it is a great privilege to welcome Dr. Jacob Benda, Director of Music at Our Lady of Lourdes Catholic Church, just down the street from us. I've heard a bit of the organ, or a bit of the program, just walking through the church, and I can tell you that you are absolutely in for a treat this evening. So if you're looking for the program, that is the specific pieces he's going to play, you can find them in the description under the screen. And while we offer this free of charge as an offering to the broader community, a free will offering to support our mission here at Holy Cross is certainly encouraged, and you can find a link there as well. To those gathered here for confessions this evening, I would just ask your kindness and cooperation in maintaining silence in order that those listening on YouTube are able to listen to the music without interruption. Thank you once again for tuning in. Please welcome Jacob Benda.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. Thank you for being here for this third Advent concert of the season. I want to thank especially Dr. Sam Backman, the Director of Sacred Music and Liturgical Life here at Holy Cross, as well as Father Spencer Howe, the clergy and the staff and the parishioners for inviting me here to play this beautiful instrument for you this evening. The opening piece you heard by Maurice Duruflé, one of the titans of 20th century French organ music and choral music and beyond, is a very somber piece, very heavy. You heard the very heavy footsteps in the beginning, and I picked this piece for this program because I think of Advent as, you know, we begin in darkness and we're awaiting with this sort of tension for the coming of the light of the world, of Jesus Christ. And the next piece has a more cheerful spirit to it by Clarence Mader. It's called Obbligato for Flutes. It's a prelude on an Advent theme by J.W. Franck, who was a 17th century German composer. And Clarence Mader had this unusual fascination with this composer and based several works on chorales, hymn tunes by him. And this chorale is entitled Jesus, You Are Here, Also in Me. Very appropriate for Advent. And then following that, we move into a piece with a little bit even more joy that points toward the joy of Christmas. Two pieces by J.S. Bach, excerpts from his Toccata in E major.
Thank you.
Next, I'm going to offer you, along with Angel Andries, a superb violinist, a set of Marian pieces. This Marian Suite was written by David Bednall, a British composer, young British composer, about 5 years ago, and it was written for Vespers for the Feast of Annunciation. And how appropriate to offer this today when our gospel for Advent 4, Year B, points toward Mary's fiat. I am the handmaid of the Lord, let it be done to me according to thy word. And the first movement, Ave Maria, is essentially a conversation between Mary and the angel. I like to think of the angel being the more mystical organ part, while Mary's voice is the sweet melody of the violin. Then the second movement, Mary's Lullaby, you can just fast forward to Christmas and picture Mary rocking the baby Jesus in her arms. And then finally, the third movement, Ave Maris Stella, Hail Star of the Sea, ends on a very energetic note. So please join me in welcoming Angel Andries. Well, I have to apologize for my little registration mishap before the very quiet Ave Maria. Sometimes there's a user error. The final piece, for me, relates back to the Duruflé Prelude. You're going to hear this very intense beginning, and then you're going to hear a very sonorous pedal line that happens throughout the piece and makes a very grand appearance at the end. And it reminds me of the weighty, heavy beginning of the Duruflé Prelude, where you hear those footsteps. Well, they come back in this piece, but the piece does not sit in darkness for too long. It ends with a great, great light. Thank you all for joining us this evening for this final concert. Thank you again to Sam for having the initiative to have this series. And I wish you all a blessed remainder of the Advent season and a very Merry Christmas.